kid is fucked.
I say I'm ready to take a nap quick. He goes, oh, let's take a couple shots before we have a nap. And he's gonna have a nap too, but.
Yo, you know what? I'm gonna record your drunk ass too. I'm gonna be like, yo, this guy says he wasn't drinking tonight. He's fucking sloshed. He's fucked.
Yeah, full fucking send. So I guess we're taking a shot and then I'm gonna go have a nap. And then the start of the vlog's gonna happen.
I thought we were taking five.
Okay.
Are we not taking five?
See? Yo, ladies and gentlemen, what is up? It's your boy Matt Nixon Visuals. We're back.
Fuck visuals it. Now.
Talking about it. It's always been Matt Nixon Fuck Visuals.
Was it?
Matt Nixon Visuals, bro.
Fucking visuals.
Shit,
bro.
This guy's right. Fucking.
Holy
he's
fuck.
He's not man. Into it. He's not in it, bro. Anyways, tonight is Friday, December 6th. Voltage Fridays. It's Confession Label Edition. Me and Matt are just chilling right now. Getting a little bit of our pre-drink on. Well, I mean, I'm taking like 3 shots maybe because I'm not technically allowed to drink while I'm filming.
12 seconds later.
We're back. I made it home. I'm fucking hammered at this point. But we're waiting for Benji and AK. Then we're heading over to the frat. Going to link up with Christian and the boys. And then going to back house to get the fucking jam on and get some fucking videos going. I don't know. I guess until then. Jules, hit subscribe. Hit the like button. I'm going to be doing a lot of party videos and like, I guess I shouldn't say like party videos, but you know, night edition of videos like this where it's like at a club and shit, and also festival season's coming up, so get ready for that. I also have so many videos to go through and edit already, like Lost Lands, Ever After, Valve. There's a bunch more too, concerts and shit, so yeah, like I said, gonna hit that subscribe button. We're gonna have a lot of shit going, but until the frat or Benji or anyone gets here, I don't know, till something happens. Okay, small change of plan. I guess Benji is not coming anymore, and AK is gonna be meeting us there. Got a couple shots poured, and we're gonna full send. We're gonna full send. Okay, we're now waiting for the bus. I fucking hate the cold, and I didn't want to wear a coat because I want to wear my Voltage hoodie, and I want people to see the media and shit. I didn't want to get coat check, but oh my god, it's cold. I hate fucking public transit. Fuck this shit. We should have just got a fucking Uber for fuck's sake. Fuck. I'm not too sure how dark it is right now, really wanted to show this fucking beautiful park.
Look at this shit.
Look at all the fucking.
It's fucking amazing.
Holy fuck.
Amazing.
That's beautiful, and I'm gonna be coming back to do a photo shoot for sure. Can't speak English.
Hey.
Oh, what is so do, sorry. Baby? Yeah, you make me wait 5 minutes. It was your beautiful face that showed up, so it's okay.
I'm trying to put my boy into Buffalo.
Yo, what it do, baby? We made it to the frat. I'm on the phone with fucking Braden right now, too. We made it. Do you have anything planned for tonight? Yeah.
Ah, jeez, bro.
The average disappointment of Christian never having anything actually planned.
You're stressed out. It's all
no,
planned
okay,
out.
You know what? You don't need to be stressed out.
You're not gonna
you just say some random shit. Yeah, I do. Christian, can I have one? Come on, just one? I haven't drank tonight yet. Got a couple shots poured and we're gonna full set. Drank tonight yet. Can I just have one? He says I can have a shot. I can have a shot. How are you, beautiful? How you doing? Are you ready? Do you want to start the vlog out or what?
Me.
Like, what? Like, you know you do it every single time, so.
You wanna drink with me, bro? Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, welcome back to another episode of the vlog. Here we are back at the Duck House DU. Woo! Back House Voltage, round 2. Come journey.
Let's go. Woo. Energy I like to see. You're the beautiful man that made it all happen.
I have about this much until I'm blackout, okay? That's about this much. Voltage, back up, voltage that frog, baby, let's go!
Hey guys, what's up? So Junkie's somewhere, you know, doing Junkie things, so I thought I would help out with the vlog a little bit. So pretty much what we got here is a decent fraternity, like kind of dance floor. I'll be honest with you, I don't know what I'm saying. Here's Drunk D.
What are you saying? What are you,
peace.
What are you doing to my vlog, man? What? This guy can't handle the power. Whatever he just said, I'm definitely including. But fuck it. We're at the frat for, I guess, a pre-party. I didn't even really know there's gonna be people jamming.
Noah, get your ass in there.
They are going hard. They are true fucking ravers, man.
I'm a fucking head, bitch.
for a pre-party, guys. Like, they know fucking guy, what's good? The one and only baby, let's get it lit.
Yo, before we get started, I want to know one thing.
Smokes poutine.
I got my smoke.
Now we're getting an Uber. We're going home. I'm not taking the front. I'm taking. Okay, well, wait. One of you guys take this.
Okay.
Holy fuck, this is a mission and a half, boys. Good day, sir. We're doing big things here. Bang, bang, pow. Just like that. You better keep my smokes back there safe.
It's good, baby. It's good.
Okay, good. Okay. We're leaving smokes. Bye, Backhouse Voltage. Time to go home. Yo, what is up? We're back. I made it home. I'm fucking hammered at this point. I'm gonna get high as shit. I got bong, 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 weed. Wait, the weed. Did he take the weed? This guy take the weed? No. Did he take the weed? Well, no. Okay, there's some weed right there. I was gonna say, if he took all the weed, I'm gonna be very upset because I need weed to go to bed. I got my poutine. I got my weed. I'm gonna get high. And then I'm gonna go the fuck to bed. Well, ladies and gentlemen, morning after. How you feeling, Matt?
Fucking tired.
He's tired. He didn't even get. He ended up leaving early. He was like, fuck this shit. Turnout wasn't as good as we suspected, but it's exam season, so I mean, what can you really expect? But it was still dope as shit. I had a great time. I got lit. I got fucked up because I was like, you know what? I don't have much filming to do because there's not much to film, so I just got really fucked up and jammed out and then came home and I don't know. Yeah. I got a poutine. Shouldn't eat a poutine, but I ate a poutine. It was fucking amazing. So yeah. But anyways, till the next fucking Backhouse video or party or whatever, like, subscribe, and see you later, my next visuals.